Hello and welcome on the famous Nürburgring Northern Loop. My name is Hans-Joachim Stuck, BMW factory driver, and we're on the way with the legendary BMW M3 GTR during the practice session for the 24-hour race. Leaving the pits here, and now we go on the shortcut on the Grand Prix circuit, warming up the car, warming up the tires, and then go out and try to do a good time lap. Going down to the entrance of the Mercedes Arena, a lot of slow cars in front of us, but not in a hurry because we have to warm up the engine, we have to warm up the fresh tires, get everything ready. Oh, almost spun the guy in front of us with the Mini Cooper. Up to third gear. Fourth gear shortly. Hard braking, get the brakes warm. This is the connection, the short loop of the Grand Prix circuit. It's very important to find as little traffic as possible to get a clear lap, because any car you have to pass is doing very other seconds.
What the breakfast was. Ah, can't pass the guy in front of us. That's a pity.
That's very over time, down to second gear. Ah, now I see me, and he has no chance. Acceleration, the M3 GTR, 500 horsepower. Fourth gear. Fifth gear. Metzger state comes up now. Back to fourth gear, left hander. Here, very bumpy on the brakes. Third gear, turning. And down to turning hard. Very late apex. Acceleration. Third gear, now comes up. Very bad compression again, you can really experience it. Here you see even the camera quits. And now a triple right hander downhill, fourth gear. You have to be very brave there, flat, flat, flat. Then hard on the brakes to clear siphon, more on the slowest possible track. Keep down in first gear. Apex, hard acceleration. Second gear, little oversteer. Third gear, down to right-side bridge. Fourth gear. Very hard braking. Turning. Use all the bridge, all the width of the bridge. To the left. Up to X million. And now full speed acceleration. Fourth gear. Next half to left-hander is Niki Lauda Memorial Corner. Past the Audi on the left. Down to Bergberg. We already are too late on the brake here. Just made it. Turning in. And now up the hill. You could at least need 1,000 horsepower. 1 kilometer flat up the hill. Triple left-hander. Fifth gear. Steep uphill. Next left-hander is just flat. Just. Moving all around. Even it's very steep up in the car, still accelerates to more than 250 kilometers. Left-hander, quickly, down to fourth gear, turning in. Flat on the gas, moves all the road. Flat in the right-hander. Now coming to closer tire corner. Down to second gear, with a late apex. On the gas, and up to the carousel. The worst part of the whole track for the car. Very bumpy, first gear. Stay in this deep part. And acceleration, second gear. Third gear. Fourth gear. The next left hander is flat, absolutely flat. Ah, the road is just enough. And third gear. Up to Hoya, highest part of the track. And from here now. That's the part of the track which separates the boys from the girls. Downhill. Fourth gear onto Wippermann. Very fast right-hander. Left-hander. Now next right-hander. Completely over the curve. Split the curve. Little compression. Third gear. Turning in. And then going down to Eschbach and Brünchen. Very wide. Go to the apex. Here's where most spectators are watching the track. Apex. Into the Brünchen corner. Be careful here on the outside. Don't go too hard over the curves. Next one, ice corner. Very slow one. Very slippery in the wet. Late apex. And on the front one. Third gear. Fourth gear. Down to Kranzgarten. You have to brake before the bump. Like here. Brake, lift off. Brake again. And now, double right hander. Same radius. And now from here, absolutely flat. Shortly before the jump into the fifth gear. Down the hill. Stay on the gas, stay on the gas. No lifting. Right. Left. Up to Schwalbenschwanz. Almost to 50 here. Late braking. Into the corner. Third gear. Little oversteer. Now into the Schwalbenschwanz. Another little carousel. And acceleration. Oh, oversteer, oversteer. Third gear. Next corner, very important one. Oh, traffic, traffic. Ah, that was for some time. And now, fourth gear. Onto the straightaway. Stay on the slot, stay on the slot. Use all the road. Okay, onto the long straightaway. Almost a mile of straightaway. Hopefully no other car in front of us that blocks the following Antonio's figure. Ah, maybe we have a car in front of us. Good for slipstreaming. Going up sixth gear. 250. 260. Ah, we got some slipstream. 270. 275. Still in the slipstream. And shortly before. Pull out. Down on Tony's Buche. Stay on the gas. No lifting into the compression. Stay on. Top speed. with the clock show. Was it a good lamp or no? Let's wait a second. And wow! 8:19:49. No record on the track. That was a cool one. Ah, oh, that's what we like. Thanks to a great car. And back to the pits. So I hope you enjoyed the lap with me. And if you ever try it again, I can just tell you, never lose respect of this famous and most difficult track in the world.
Dabei. Ich hätte gesagt, das geht.